Today we are here having a policy committee hearing on House Bill 1974, which is a bill to stop the transmission of sexually explicit photographs without consent. We heard from Bumble, an online dating app, about the prevalence of this happening over forums like theirs, and also about how, with today's technology, this is becoming a huge problem, not only with adults, but also children. We also heard from the Philadelphia Commission on Women and on the city's efforts to try and combat this issue, and on the traumatic experiences that have been brought to women organized against rape, who also testified here tonight.